Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. Now, my name's Basilisk and I'm still your host, so let's get started. As you can see up here, we're in the multiplayer really quick, but that's because this is the easy way for me to show you the light side powers, and I think one... fuck you. To show off certain things. So let's get going. She can go to Bajoon Sentinel. Let's just set that way. Let's try that one. And yeah, you can actually, while you're in multiplayer here, you can just select different characters to face off with. Let's grab... let's pull Jane, I don't like her. And yes, Jan will bust out a lightsaber for this. Okay, I think. Yeah, the idea here is to kill all the enemies. We're gonna be nice. We can use our... Shit! Oh well, this lets us show off the different saber styles that I missed. We can also have a red saber in this, so, which is neat. This also let us show off the... Thank you! Alright, so you can see we have a red lightsaber. We're gonna use this really quick to show off strong saber style before I go back to... Where the frick are you, Jan? Before I go back in and add the force power so I can show off the light side powers. Oh, there you are. She's got a dual saber. Saber style. But yes, that's what strong saber style does, is it basically lets you pierce through enemy defenses quite handily. As you can see, we don't have any force powers here we can use, which... Oh yeah, I remember why that is. I was trying to get a good move going. Like, if you're just... This is a good way to just have lightsaber duels if you want to do that. You can, turn off force abilities. However, you can't turn it into a regular FPS mode because you can't turn off lightsaber combat. Which I think is a little silly. Kicking Jan's ass, though. Woo! Sorry, I did not mean to swear. And shield generator. Health. I don't find her by the time I make another loop. The goal is to get to 5, but this is actually taking quite a while. Why? Hey! Did you come back here? Yeah, this is going well. Freaking hell, you're like a leap frog, what the hell? She's yapping at me. Shut up, Jan. Come on, where'd you go? Kinda wish I'd actually gone with this outfit for the end game, for the main game, but whatever. Although, I actually did run to the cutscene, and you still wind up randomly bleeding from the waist. Where'd you go? Jan! Jan! Where the frickity frack did you go? The snowman? No. This is... I don't think she's up here. There she is. This elevator. Damn it, I missed her. There she is. What are you doing? Okay, next time we're gonna put in bots. Yes. There we go. Okay. Let's try this again with a little less suck. Turn the force back on. I'm gonna set that to 1. Alright, here we go. Alright. Now, annoyingly in storm, in this mode you can only do one side. You can't pick both light and dark. And then there's this, which is definitely obnoxious. Alright, so I'll be able to show... actually... I'll show I'll protect and absorb it full. Grab a dual saber. Show off two different colors, because one thing that I actually didn't know right off was, oh yeah, plus you can grab guitar and stuff if you want, which I think is kind of important, so we're gonna do that, is that the different blade colors actually have different blade lengths. I don't know what the hell that was. Come here, you. Now, dual saber style is a lot like saber staff, and that looks very cool. But I actually like saber staff a bit better because I think it's a bit more effective. That was effective. You can only have one force power up at once, damn it. Where the fuck did you got? Where the fuck are you guys? Damn it! No! Stop that shit. Okay. That works. Alright, just gonna show this off a bit more. We're gonna grab the green saber color and yellow, because I already showed off orange. So, way too long. Fuck you! There we go. Alright, now that we're up to 5, we're actually gonna be able to do this properly. Hey there, Jan! As you can see, force absorb, this absorbs, I think, 75% of the force power, of force damage you use. Or absorbs not really great, I've never been quite sure. Okay, that works. Gonna put up force absorb when we track her down. Here we go. Force shield. Force shield blocks at level 3 blocks 75% of all damage. So yeah, as you can see, I can just let her way over me a bit, and I'm not taking much damage here. Let's pop back in here. grab our trusty dual-handed saber. And now move and heal. That was atrocious. Need something higher than that. Whoa, shit! Not that. Elevator. Thank you. I'm not here. Fuck you. Actually, I am here. Whack on me! Okay, that's better. Damage Jan! Damage me! Right here! Do it! That's better. As you can see, not only is healing much quicker, but we can do it while moving! Alright, now let's go deal with Jan, who is, for some stupid-ass reason, not following me! Jan, you're retarded. Sorry, didn't mean to... Jan! What are you doing over there? Which I'm not sure will work. Okay, I have to respawn. Easy enough. Bye-bye! Which gives me mind trick. Okay, let's find Jan. Jan! What Mind Trick does at level 3 is it lets you make an enemy fight for you. I'll actually be completely honest, this isn't the way I originally intended to do this. Like, I intended to have a light side file that was going to have all the light side force powers for me to show off. The reason I don't is because I just didn't feel like playing through the game a second time right now. Or a third time, actually, because of my test file. Which is dark side, because I wanted to see how those work. But yes, combined force absorption, force shield, and if you're really in the shatter level 3 force heal, and you're pretty much invincible. There she go. Jan! Jan! The hell are you? Okay, I know this can't be entertaining for you guys to watch, so if I don't find her in a second or two... Yeah, see, we can hit her with Force Absorb, she's not Mind Trick, she's just completely uninterested in us. Which gives us time to grab that Halo. She's just freaking running away. But whacking them, negates... Jedi Mind Trick, yeah. And there's nothing left to show on Dark Side, that's all the Sage Files, so... I will meet you all back in the main game where we're gonna do the Dark Side stuff. See you there. And we're back, okay. In order to get to the Dark Side, you just... To get to go on the Dark Side path for the final two stages in this... In the final bit, you just walk up here and whack Rosh.
Jaden, no! Let go of your anger!
Why should I? You yourself said how powerful the dark side was.
I was wrong.
No. You were weak.
Jaden, no!
Ah!
But funny as heck if that had gone to my leg.
Well done, Jedi. You have become one of us. Now, join us. With Mark Aragnos as our master, we will defeat the Jedi and rule the galaxy. Join you? Why should I trade one master for another? The scepter of Ragnos is too powerful to be left in the hands of someone as weak as Tavion. If anything, it should belong to me.
Oh, you think so?
You, on the other hand, are no use to me. I should have killed you on Hoth. You won't get a second chance. Tavion has taught me much since then. I will destroy you.
Yeah, so Tavion opens the fight a little differently, but the fight itself is pretty much identical to the previous one. Grab all that and pop a quick save here because I need to. Roar power! Oh jeez. Stop that. But yeah, the fight is pretty much the same. Grab a health. Whoa, Nelly. Oh, crap. Where's Force Absorb? Ow! Mind! Shit hurts. Fuck. Been a bit. No, fuck it, Dark Rage. Woo! Come here, you Twi'lek pain in the ass. More Dark Rage for you! There we go.
Kyle?
Rosh.
I'm sorry. Jaden has turned. You've lost both your students.
No. You are a Jedi.
Thank you.
Oh darn! Rosh is dead.
Where did she go?
Yay!
Oh no. I've got to get to Korriban.
Of course you do. What else is there to do? Jackass! Alright, there's another quick cutscene here at the beginning that's different, and I've got to go over a change in the game mechanic slightly. And then I'm going to skip to the final boss fight, and it'll be good! Ooh, there is one more thing I have to do, though.
Jaden, what happened to-
Out of my way. The scepter will be mine.
I sense the dark side in you, Jaden. I can't let you pass.
I will pass, whether you want me to or not.
You just lob him into a crater. Alright, here's how things are different. Remember how these guys were on our side the first time we did this? Not so much. Fortunately, they kind of suck. Alright. Now, really quick, for those of you wondering if there's a way to get a red saber, and now that we're playing as a Darksider, okay, here we go. Now let me see if I can remember. You have to open the command console by pushing Shift plus apostrophe. It's to get the squiggly line next to the one. I don't honestly know what that's called. All right. Let's see here, and then type in. Help me help me, Obi, and then the number one. Or maybe it's... And then, saber color red. One moment. Okay, what it is actually is, help us, Obi-Wan. And then saber color, and then, in parentheses, color red. Oh, well, it's being a dick about it. And then that will actually give you a guide on how to freaking do it. The actual code is saber color, parentheses, saber one, blade one, color red. You. I hate using the command console. One minute. Okay, I figured it out. Thing's a little obnoxious, and the guide I was using wasn't very good. But what you do is, without any parentheses or anything like that, you type in saber, no space, capital C, color with a capital C, then the number one, then the letters, then red space red. That will give you a red lightsaber. I'm not freaking done with that code yet. I'm gonna turn God mode on because I don't feel like dealing with this shit fuck of a level again. So, I will see you all at the Tavion boss fight. Or right outside it, rather. Be right back! Alright, here we are. I turned off God mode for these fights because, hey, why not?
Tavion! Give me the scepter!
Ah, Kyle's good student. Or is it? I sense the dark side in you. Are you here to witness the resurrection?
No! I'm here to kill you. Something that my old master couldn't do.
But why? With Ragnos reborn, the Jedi will be wiped out, and we can serve him as he rules the galaxy.
I will no longer serve anyone! I will have the scepter and its power for myself! Now give it to me! Impudent whelp. I will enjoy slaying you.
Yeah, good luck with that.
You are no match for me.
Tavion is pretty much the same as before. Whoa! Except for once I'm actually coming into a boss fight with full health. Hey! I don't think that's happened since I fought frickin' Allura on Hoth. But coming in with full health means Tavion goes is even easier. Pop up here and grab. Whoa!
Stop and face me.
Son of a bitch! I can't freaking get around! Ow! What is this? I can't jump! My force is empty! Shit, no wonder I can't jump. All of a sudden, I'm just freaking sucking at this game. I'm going to make me chase you. Or, yeah, make you chase me. Alright. Now I'll come to you. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Stop that! Motherfucker. You know what? If that's how you want it. There, she's down. So much for Tavion.
I will not as I did before Catan. Finish it. Kill me.
Jaden, stop!
Don't get in my way, Kyle!
Jaden, I know you're angry, but it's not too late to renounce the dark side. Tavion and her cult has been stopped. We can end this here.
Oh, no. This is just the beginning.
Jaden, the lure of the dark side is strong, but it will ultimately destroy you. Fight it. Rosh resisted it. You can, too.
Rosh was weak. He was too afraid to grasp the true power of the dark side.
I can't let you do this, Jaden.
Then stop me, Master.
What was the point of the close-up on the eyes? Was it supposed to be— Whoa, jeez! Whoa, hey, where's my saber? Okay, quick save here, because Katana is a badass. Give me my saber, you ass! What the heck? Yeah. Freaking put me in a chokehold here. Shocks me. Yeah, see what I mean here? He's not having any of our shit. The bearded wonder will kick our ass, will kick your ass if you're not careful. Probably the easiest way for me to beat him would be to go rage mode again, but that would be cool. As you can see, he brings out force absorb. I don't even know if I'm hitting him. Come here! Ow! Yeah, he can yank your lightsaber out of your hands, put you in a chokehold, just beat the daylights out of you. On top of that, there's that. He's winning a freaking saber clash against me. I'd say he's honestly harder than Marker Ragnos, if more fun to fight. Whoa! I beat him? I'm actually really surprised by that. As we laser him to the face and drop rocks on him. And we bury the Bearded Wonder and take off. Although now that Jaden has the Scepter and the Power, what is the plan? Oh, hey, Luke.
Kyle, what happened here?
He's not even hurt.
Jaden has turned to the dark side, and she's taken the Scepter.
And Rosh?
Dead. Jaden killed him. She felt betrayed by Rosh, and the anger was too strong for her to control.
I misjudged her. I'm sorry, Kyle.
I failed both my students, Luke. Maybe I shouldn't be teaching at the Academy. It's not like I've been the perfect Jedi myself.
No, Kyle. Yoda and Ben were both great teachers, yet even they lost students.
Yes, his name was Darth Vader.
I can still sense good in her. There's always hope, Kyle. Remember that.
You may be right. Well, at least Tavion and her cult have been stopped. Ragnos won't be coming back.
But the Scepter is too powerful. We must find Jaden and destroy it.
I'll take care of it. As my student, Jaden is my responsibility. I'm taking a leave of absence from the Academy for a while. If I find Jaden, I'll let you know.
Be careful. If there's anything I can do to help,
I will.
This needs light.
May the Force be with you, Kyle.
This ending totally needs more content to it. Because I would totally play the game as the Bearded Wonder tracking down a dark side Jaden. Long as it what didn't play like the first episode, the first part of frickin' Jedi Outcast. Fuck that. Okay. Evidently we killed somebody. I don't know who that guy is. Maybe he's just taking a nap. Eyes still are yellow. I like that plays a bit of the Imperial March here, although it plays the boring version. Well, no, that's not really the Imperial March, is it? More like the Sith theme. Alright, is it going anywhere with this? Okay. All right. Well, that's the end of Let's Play Jedi Academy. Yeah, that's the final episode. It's been a long time coming. I hope y'all, or not really all that long coming, but it's been a good time getting here, and I hope you all enjoyed the ride as much as I did. I'm sorry these final episodes took so long to get out because I ran into some massive uploading issues, and then I actually wound up doing some some commissions work that was taking up a lot of my time. I didn't have time to record for a while. But my next Let's Play will be coming not this week, but rather the Monday after this episode goes up. So, hopefully. Assuming everything goes well, it never does for me. But, with that in mind, this has been Basilisk, and I will see you all in my next Let's Play. Thank you, and good night, folks!